Happy Friday. Have a good Friday. I don't know. I'm grateful that I'm awake, I'm alive, I'm present in my life, and that I desire to be present in my life, that I'm not trying to run from it. But the discomfort that I feel, I'm still walking through. There's no shortcuts. Not that I'm aware of, that I think we've ordered our lives the way we get them. Structuring ourselves opportunities to learn. And we can thumb our noses at the learning and skip through it or bypass it. But to our own detriment, really, that we learn what we want to learn. We choose the level of our own. We choose the level of our involvement in our lives. Do you want to be present for it, or do you not want to be present for it? This experience, this is the gift. It's not easy, it's challenging and uncomfortable, but if it was all simple, what would be the point? I don't know. Grateful. Life isn't fair. Life is. It just is. You choose what you want. We choose, each of us. Perception. It's a big one. Happy Friday. Big light. Much love. Peace.